Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I still owe you guys a makeup tutorial on the eyelids, and I thought I should just do a simple and short video on how I conceal my moles first, because I've always had problems finding the right concealer for my mole. Just the other day, I tried to mix my usual BB cream and concealer, and surprisingly, it turns out fine to conceal. I hope it really helps you, and if not, you can always share with me what kind of concealer used to cover your moles. It's going to be really simple. I'm just going to use two products. One is this BB cream that my colleague got for me from Korea. It has a really good coverage, and I usually put this on if I have some important things to attend to. Next is this mineral concealer from Maybelline. I usually use this for my pimple. For most, I don't recommend this because I still can see it after applying a few times.
Anyway, if you notice, I'm actually really minimal makeup today because yesterday I just went for a laser treatment and I just want my skin to breathe.
Another thing is that I'm having some allergic reaction, probably due to my retainer, which I'm not sure yet, so I'm not going to comment much about this. So let's move on to Claire's concealer. First step, squeeze this out onto your palm. Second step, your concealer. Next, just mix them together. And you pretty much get a different kind of tone. So now my combination is already ready. So what I'm gonna do is to remove my makeup on my mole, which is this area. You can see my mole right now, and I'm going to apply the combination that I mixed earlier. And because it's a little obvious, I'm going to apply my usual compact powder on it.
I guess today is not a good day to do a makeup tutorial because my skin is still flaking from the treatment yesterday.
But you can actually see that the combination works well even though my skin condition is not that good. So now I'm going to remove this again and apply the normal concealer onto my mole. Let's see if it really works as well as the combination that I made. Ah, my hair is a hassle. What's that? Visible. Second layer. Can you still see, right?
Alright, let's try the third layer. And probably thicker.
Let's see if it works if I put on compact powder. After applying compact powder, it's slightly better, but I can still see my mole. I guess after a long day at work, the concealer probably will just fade away. I really love the combination of the BB cream and the concealer to make my moles disappear. You can also try your usual BB cream and concealer and see if it works for you. If not, you will just have to apply the combination on your mole. After that, apply more compact powder and apply the combination again. Do let me know if the combination works for you by using your personal BB cream and concealer. Otherwise, you can leave a comment down to introduce to me the different type of concealer that I can use to cover my black moles. Thank you for watching my video, and if you would like to see more of my videos in the future, please subscribe to me. Bye bye!